12.5 points. We account this to the accumulated score for the team. And then we use these points for tie based on overtime.
This is our College Bowl team for the Corps of Engineers. The opportunity that we have as a professional organization is that we have an opportunity to mentor these kids as they come up and they're ready to start their careers in a STEM background, and provide some idea of what leadership is, but also to, you know, educate them and further advance their knowledge of what our organization does, what other organizations that are participating in this event do. So it's a really good opportunity for professional organizations to come and interact with these kids as they're about to start their professional careers themselves. The way the event is structured is the kids come in, they're unexpecting of what is to come. All of us organizations, we're here, we're showing all this enthusiasm, we're excited, we're screaming, we're yelling, we're cheering, just trying to give them a sense of comfort so that they can essentially come out of their shell. Once we go through that process, then they have an opportunity to come meet us in a very quick interviewing round so that we can decide whether we want to select them on our team. Once we have them selected on the team through a draft process, then we begin our events. A resume competition where we have an opportunity to help them improve their resume that they can actually use to go seek job opportunities. Then we have skits, which they have the opportunity to kind of use creativity, use interpersonal skills, potential leadership skills, and just kind of come out of their shell and become comfortable being in a large audience. And then to actually do a project. This project takes a lot of that creativity, the intelligence, the thought process to work as a team to successfully achieve a common goal. Ideally, the program is covering a whole well-roundedness of the professional, which is problem solving, leadership, and working as a team. So this is a great introduction to what we do in the real world as professional organizations.